Do you know there's forgetfulness and there's like forgetfulness. I've gone out before to take pictures and forgotten to take, you know, my filters with me, or, you know, forgotten. Dexie, don't pull. You know, I might have forgotten. Come here where I can see you, please. Might have forgotten my tripod or something. But today, I have plumbed new depths, reached new lows. Forgotten my camera. I've come out to take pictures, and I've forgotten my camera. So, we were going to do the Griswold family walk along this little path near my house, or near our house. And yeah, so Lisa has volunteered to go back home and fetch my camera for me. But this is a new low point.
What did I say?
During the meanwhilest.
During the meanwhilest? No, no, not like that at all.
Well, hello. It is Dexter and me, avec le Griswolds, and our regular little walk that Dexter and I used to do together, but now it's been hijacked by the rest of the family. I just think that they're letting me go out on my own anymore. Yeah, so it's just the usual hour-long stroll, see what there is to be seen, and hopefully get some pictures. If not, it's, you know, it's an hour in the fresh air, which does me no end of good. So we'll see what we can see, photograph what we can photograph, but more importantly, just enjoy being out together in the fresh air. Right. I'll clock in with you later if you see anything interesting. Gear-wise today, it's a Fujifilm kind of day. It's the XH2 with my 100-400 and the Leica 65mm ultra macro. Yeah, Nikon's having a rest today. Having a rest. Well, he's old, you know. He's, you know, getting on now, that camera is. Needs all the rest you can get. Much like, you know, much like we do. Here's the first subject of the day. A lovely speckled wood butterfly. And I've rubbed my legs in some stingy nettles to get that. See the lengths I go to for this channel of my art. Just saw this four or five spider's webs in this gorse bush, and they're like sort of obviously not funnel web spiders, because I don't think they live in this country, and they're deadly, I think. But it is like a funnel shaped web, and I'll show you the spider that I spotted now. There she is, in all her glory. I will put a picture up just in case you can't make her out in her web. But that's made for quite a nice picture. I'll call Beth and back now and see if she fancies taking the same image. Bethan is so lucky. She just saw a little lizard warming himself up on a tump of like dry grass back down this way. Of course, he scurried off straight away. Let's see if we can see him come back out now. I think what we'll do is we'll see if we can see him on the way back. He did come back out. but no camera trained on it at that time. So yeah, but even to see something like that now, you're lucky. I remember when I was a boy growing up in like my childhood home, we had an old wall at the back of the house, which, you know, was full of holes in the mortar, you know, and cracks. And we regularly see lizards sunning themselves in the sun, you know, in the sun, obviously. But now, kind of really rare sight. Just don't see them. So, Bethan's been really, really lucky. Dexter has, we think, spotted a squirrel. Well, I'm happy now. I got to see the lizard. Not to photograph him, sadly, but at least I did get to see him, which is lovely. Well, I don't think this is going to be long enough for a full-on vlog. So it'll probably make like a mini Thursday vlog appearance. Anyway, as usual, stay safe, stay well, look after yourselves, your loved ones, your little pets, and be nice, okay? And we'll see you on the next, hopefully, proper video. All right, then. Ta-ra.
Just about a year ago, I set out.